rowing to just sit there.
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I've planned on it.
So you expect me to show
you
the
verdict?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No. I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does. But there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No. He doesn't row.
Ah. I see what you mean. It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
This can't be good.
No! God damn it!
Attention. Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count
no,
of four.
No.
Three, two, one.
No.
Ascension. Ascension.
All right, Booker, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Thompson. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And Lord, is it someone new? Someone from the southern below, newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our Lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the jet!
What do you want?
We've had a deal to work.
Because the
Angel Columbia.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
Granted a sword of gold.
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware.
A rebel against
with flame is no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
I bet we could have something arranged. Perfect day for the celebration. Columbia, Raffle, and Fair. Huh.
He's strong at the sword, but a bit weak at the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Warm temperatures.
Honor system, eh?
Variable wind throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
They said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Keep saying.
Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me?
Well, friends, I am here today.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of bucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
Have you ever lost?
Penny to a vending machine. Has a pay telephone.
Give me one of those.
Connect you with a beloved spouse.
With just a whisper. They're all ears.
What the hell was that?
Well, if it isn't a sentinel in Buford, your spawner to grapple awaits. Don't know why.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Drop the children from the sky when the young ones misbehave.
When you have
that. He looks lost.
The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the box out of the skyline system.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77, that's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right then, the winner is number 77!
Well, what do you know?
He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
First row!
First row! First row! First row!
Something for you, you son of a bitch.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock!
He's here.
Show him what we got planned, boys!
Cut him off!
getting hot. What's going on? It's a kiss. Well, you only live once.
Breath to throw a fiery grenade.
That wasn't no sample.